Nigel Benn demolishes Umaru Sander at Alexandra Palace last month and becomes middleweight champion of the Commonwealth. It was a remarkable achievement for a 24-year-old who's only been boxing for 6 years. Since turning pro, he's fought and won 17 fights in 17 months. On Saturday, he takes on American Tim Williams, who's ranked 23 in the world. And already he's looking beyond that to fighting the world champion, the legendary Thomas Hearns.
I think I've got the ammunition to do that. I know everyone might think, oh, you're joking, yeah? But that's how I feel in myself, that I can go out there and destroy him. Right now, that's how I feel.